What's that from? What is that? From what?
I don't know. There's a pig blowing out of the street. Like, I can't watch the current thing, but I can watch all of them. Oh, is that you doing the rave that night?
Sick.
The DCV, dude. Love those. I don't know where that is, dude. Looks like there's a lot of doors. That might be in that back room.
Backstage somewhere? I never found that light.
What light?
This one.
Oh.
Great.
Well, you see what? You see my
position?
Huh?
Pause shot?
My double chin?
That's a great one. Dude, laughing with you, buddy. Laughing with you.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Right in the same lifeboat, dude. Right in the same lifeboat. The LB, dude.
Oh! Long drive today, long drive. Still not there. We're getting there though, we're inching. Inching up on it. My body's mad at me. Squeezing in that car, eating all the wrong shit. I'll get it some orange juice, that's what I'll do.
Excuse me.
sorry, but what choice do I have, really? Brisket. The brisket won't be sleeping.
Yeah. It's true. I can do it all.
Right? If I don't hold the camera up here, I got like five chins.
Why are you holding the camera
up? We're doing a 24/7 webcast all across America. So we're streaming live to the World Wide Web right now.
Oh, wow.
We got 11 people watching me buy this orange juice.
Oh my god, that's too much. Snap into that, you could beat somebody with it.
They're getting bigger.
God, that's like the...
Somebody asked you today to stop eating the 3 foot long Slim Jims.
That right there is the equivalent of...
I wanted to hold up the old school kind next to it.
The quarter pounder, it's like too much bad meat.
Look, I just happen to have one in my pocket. You can see the difference there. New school, old school.
So it's like even audio too, they can hear everything?
Oh yeah.
Oh, you want to say hi?
No. No. I know somebody who would be able to love the inch like that.
Uh oh. We got a star. Apparently you're a ham.
Sharon.
Beautiful.
Oh, Sharon.
Work it.
Have
a good night.
I have everything. Oh, I didn't get cigarettes.
What a mess. Boy, they've seen that convenience store shot an awful lot.
I know, right?
So here we are again. The candy aisle. They got ho-hos in there.
Wait, oh yeah, you see that?
Don't you think?
No, I looked.
You looked?
I looked.
Not as bad though. This one a little bigger than that one.
Bigger? A little bigger? Awesome. Bigger. My eyes just popping out of my head.
Have a look around.
A pirate.
Hold this for a second.
Vitamin C.
This moment brought to me by Ocean Spray. 100% orange juice. 100% vitamin C. Once I finish this one bottle of juice, I will never need vitamin C again. 100%. 100%, baby. That's what I'm talking about. And it's not bad. I'm not sure how many dolphins were killed getting these oranges.
Should I drop a lemon? But, or should we drop that orange? many dolphins died?
Look, I'm a very serious person. Some would even say mean. Leave him be. Ladies and gentlemen, Hippie Fiasco rides again. There it was, another convenience store. Can you believe it? After 4 months of this, you're really going to get the picture. I swear to God. Better than Warhol. For all you lurkers in there, there's a chat box option. We love to participate with the people that are watching. In fact, we've been led astray by the people that watch us. Because we are willing and able.
Did you see her eyes? They're no. Gorgeous.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Who, the lady at the checkout?
Yeah. Like, from, like, here up, she was smoking hot.
Yeah, I'm a smash straight into me.
You would have got hurt. Was she like sputtering? She was like, oh. Having diarrhea or something?
No, no, she like was coming out of the back.
Oh yeah, I saw the back. It's interesting, it was like the backside of water. Whoa. People like to wear their pajama pants here.
Totally. Right.
I've seen like two people in there with pajama pants on.
I liked how I was looking for a regular size Slim Jim to compare it to the new bigger size and just happened to have one in my pocket. Be calling creepers. Come in, creepers. Are we rolling down this road? Good driving, Liz. People, but nobody's saying anything. It's cool the fanboy came by to say hey today. any creeper out there, type a letter to me. I want to know we're rolling. I have to reset this. Chatting? Can they hear me? Are we rolling? Should I reset?